So it's fall, and some of us are doing school at home, which is really fun. And we didn't have much of a summer, and we are still dealing with this coronavirus. So I have been feeling like we could use a dose of faith. So on September 1st, we're going to start 40 days of COVID faith. Anyone who wants to can do this with me. We're going to be taking my book, 40 Verses to Ignite Your Faith, and I know some of you have read it. But the beautiful thing about God's word is that it can speak to you new every time you go to it because it interacts with where you are in your life. And I feel like we're in such a stressful time right now that we could really get some insights from these passages that could help us a lot. And I want to encourage you to find a friend who hasn't read this book that you can do it with, or maybe even somebody who has. But
I could do it with you, baby.
Oh, you could you?
I got my book right here. I'm ready to go.
All right. Okay, well, we can do it together. Maybe we can find some other people to do it with
us.
We can
invite others, sure.
And maybe we can get some other people to help me with that. Yeah, no, that would be great. We're wanting to involve community because I feel like we need community right now. Mm-hmm. So many of us are separated still and we're wearing masks. And
I've got sort of a mask on.
You don't really need to wear a mask.
No.
But it's a time when we need to come together, and I feel like this would be such a great way for us to come together. Because
I think so.
To come together around God's word and how he's teaching us. And so we're going to be doing videos every once in a while, and maybe if we're lucky, you'll make an appearance here
maybe.
And there.
Check my contact.
Yeah, you can maybe offer some insights from your wisdom that comes with age.
I could do that. There's some questions in here, aren't
there? Yes, there are. And we're going to be doing 5 entries a week. And there are some reflection questions, which you can do with your spouse.
I've got plenty of wisdom for all of you.
Or you could do it with your dad.
What are you saying, dear?
So find somebody either in your home or maybe even online. You can do it in a group. There are lots of groups that have done this book. Matter of fact, there is a group that did it this summer for the second summer in a row.
Whoa.
Because they know that God's word can speak to you in a different way. And they found that. And so I want to encourage you to grab this book. And on September 1st, we're going to start. And you can join my mailing list, and then I'll be giving you the video updates and some other little surprises along the way. And I'll also be posting them on YouTube.
Oh, great.
And what's on that? Instagram. I'll explain what that is later.
Okay.
So we really hope that you'll consider joining us. And together we are going to seek God this fall for the next 8 weeks, 40 verses of COVID faith.